Alice in Chains, the iconic Seattle-based rock band, has left an indelible mark on the music world with their unique sound and profound lyrics. But how did they come up with such a distinctive name? The origin of the band's names can be traced back to guitarist and vocalist Jerry Cantrell, who revealed in interviews that the name Alice in Chains was inspired by a combination of elements. Alice was chosen as a nod to the ghostly imagery found in Lewis Carroll's Alice Adventures in Wonderland, reflecting the band's affinity for dark and surreal themes. Meanwhile, chains symbolized the struggles and entanglements of life, marrying the band's introspective and often haunting lyrical content together. Alice in Chains embodies a potent fusion of the whimsical and the melancholic, encapsulating the band's artistic ethos and setting the stage for their legendary musical journey.